The Omnitrix wasn't intended for you. It was intended for your grandfather, the greatest plumber in the Milky Way galaxy.
But I found it.
An accident. Unfortunately, your DNA signature was close enough to Max's that it allowed you to put it on.
Why didn't you take it from me?
I intended to, but your grandfather convinced me you were a better choice. He said you had the seeds of greatness.
Really?
If the self-destruct is allowed to detonate, the explosion will cause an energy ripple that will literally rip apart the universe.
I can't believe you knew about this the whole time and didn't tell me.
I'm sorry, Ben. I thought you'd be more concerned about how this affected you, rather than others.
What do you mean? I help people all the time with the Omnitrix.
That's true. But ask yourself this. Do you help because it's the right thing to do, or for the thrill of being a hero?
Sacrifice himself to save me from one of Vilgax's drones. It's called being totally unselfish, something you wouldn't understand.
She sacrificed herself to save me.
Should have been me. At first, all I cared about was that I wouldn't be able to go hero anymore, that I'd be stuck with just being me. Sometimes you have to see the good in people and not just be a selfish jerk.
You are a hero, even if you can't go hero.
I used to love the Omnitrix. It made me feel special.
It wasn't the watch that was special. It was you. And you earned the chance to have a normal life. You put that thing back on, and that's pretty much it for normal.
I'm saying that it's up to someone to protect this planet. And like it or not, I think it's up to us.
You've been drafted. As of now, you're the only law in the Quadrant.
Disobeying my orders, hacking the Omnitrix.
Turning Kevin into a monster.
Your brashness and immaturity made a bad impression.
Oh.
Then I saw you grow. Witnessed your bravery and ingenuity, using the Omnitrix in ways that never even occurred to me.
Haven't you been paying attention? It's hopeless. I lost the Omnitrix.
How many times have you helped people?
I don't know. Lots. What's your point?
It's not the tool, it's the man.
Granted, he achieved far more than I'd believed possible, but trusting that boy with the Omnitrix was a grave mistake.
Don't, Ben!
I can fly after them. I'll find them.
Then what? Give up your secret? Like you said, they're not worth it.
No, Gwen. Stand down.
But...
Stand down. In order for the Ultimates to live, I have to die.
Tennyson may have messed up the Ultimatrix, but he's put himself on the line again and again. He's risked his life 100 times for people he didn't even know. For slobs like me, for jerks like you. He's a hero. And more important, he's my best friend.
You probably won't believe this, but I never meant for you to suffer. Any of you. And I'm sorry. I jumped into the pit. Why am I still alive?
Your intention was what mattered to the Ultimatrix. The fact that you were willing to sacrifice everything in order to set them free. Genuine self-sacrifice. More rare than astatine or francium.
An Omnitrix?
The Omnitrix. An improved version I've been working on ever since you were given the prototype 6 years ago.
I don't know how to thank you.
Keep doing the right thing.